Hey, this is Trace Van Gordon. Cox is Harley-Davidson, Rock Hill, South Carolina. And what we have here is a 2010 Harley-Davidson Ultra Classic Limited. This bike has 14,450 miles on it. Obviously it's red and black. It's got the 103 cubic inch motor and the 6-speed transmission. This bike comes with chrome wheels, anti-lock brakes, Harley-Davidson's factory security system. It also has heated grips from the factory. It has the Harman Kardon AM/FM stereo with the CD player with all the gauges. This bike has intercom system, CB radio, 4 speakers stereo system. The Limited's also come with a tour pack rack installed on it, so you can put some luggage on the back of that. All in all, very clean motorcycle. It's got a few accessories on it. It does have stock exhaust, but it has shorter antennas on it, and it also has, looks like, some highway pegs installed on it too. So there you have it, 2010 Ultra Classic Limited. Let's see, that's about it. So this is Trace Van Gordon, Cox's Harley-Davidson, Rock Hill, South Carolina. See ya.